Max the Great Dane is no match for the kangaroo. This could be a deadly encounter. Luckily, Max's master has seen this has gone from play to downright dangerous. He rushes to free him. Tragedy averted. When it's over, everybody walks away from the near drowning, breathing a sigh of relief.